When you're in the middle of a story, it isn't a story at all, but only a confusion, a dark roaring, a blindness. It's only afterwards that it becomes anything like a story when you're telling it to yourself or to someone else.
Dad, can you just go back over that one line?
I was being so real.
Well, I guess if you could start by describing Mum in as much detail as possible.
Me? Do you want me? Oh, I'm sorry.
Here is a church, and here is a steeple.
She was the most fun I could think of as a child.
She was very warm. She was, you know, full of life.
I did sense that she was a woman of secrets.
She yearned for more.
I never once lived in between. I was on the fence.
And I remember all of a sudden my mom not being around, and I can remember adults crying.
I guess I'd kind of blocked it. What good is it going to do, you know? The family was a big enough mess.
Mom must have thought, what did I do wrong that led to this?
I told her I would never discuss it with anyone, and I never did.
I think it's our family, and every family has a story.
Nobody ever talked about it.
What do you remember me saying?
My God, all this stuff we've been joking about for years, it's actually true.
I think she maybe realized what her life could be. I think she made a choice to live.
This is a great story. This is a great, great story.
From misbehaving, I'm in the red. Hardly surprising, I'll never be wed. Instead, I'm misbehaving, saving my revenue.
What would you say this documentary is really about? Is this a good angle for me?
I missed that